Hello, you too. How everyone doing? I'm hoping they're doing good. They had a good, nice day. So, I was on YouTube, you know, scanning through, looking at shit. And I ran across this. It's called Real Housewives of the Civil Rights. And how it depicts the people, I think is like, to me, it's not right. Because all the stuff you know about these people and the civil rights people, all the things you know about them is not like this. You know what I'm saying? So for them to, how they put it in shit, I think it's kind of wrong and messed up. I'll let y'all be the judge of that.
When I walk into the room, white people want to shoot me.
I'm the wife of a king, so I always do it big. I don't like taking the back seat to anyone.
Don't call me a talent's gold digger. I don't even know what those words mean.
I am the curve of my hips. I rise.
I will not stop till my people are free. We are not to be detained.
This season on The Real Housewives of Civil Rights.
I love Betty, but sometimes she can be a bit too much.
What's a friend contract? It says right here that we'll be friends for a whole year, unless one of us gets killed by the FBI. Sign it. Sign it.
Oh, no, I'm all right, Betty. I'll Coretta sign it.
Oh, Betty, no,
Sign it.
Oh, man, I don't have a pen.
By any means necessary.
I thought it would be nice for the girls to meet for brunch and catch up.
Oh, well, I'm so glad you could make it.
Me too. This is so nice.
Not sure what I'm supposed to say here.
I don't know what made Marilyn think she could sing.
Happy birthday, Mr. President.
I wrote a hit song for her, and she still can't get it right.
Don't be tardy for the ready. Ooh, oh. Tardy for the ready. Ooh, oh. Help me.
I had a dream for Coretta and me, but that dream has now become a nightmare.
Martin? Where are you going?
I'm going to Selma to march.
I tell you I was going to march and leaving me alone here with these kids.
Okay, you know what? You know what?
What?
I try to be nice. I've got signs. The kids helped out with the signs.
We are citizens of the world.
I have to go and march. I've been bitten in the ass by dogs, hosed down, had bullets thrown at me, and none of them have hurt me more than your mouth.
Martin!
Hey, listen, shut the hell up. Do you know how that hurts my head? All these neighbors see me yelling at you right now. That makes me look crazy. I'm Dr. Reverend Martin Luther King.
Malcolm X is the father of your youngest child.
Bitch.
I don't like to talk about who my big daddy is because he's married. And as president, that would be bad.
Succulent, tender, breast of life. That swim, breathes, lives in the deepest depth of my ocean.
So, are you going with the chicken or the fish?
The chicken.
Good choice, Maya. I love the dark meat.
Shh. Miss Coretta.
Hello, Coretta. I don't have a problem with you.
Coretta, she hung up.
Malcolm! Oh!
What's the problem?
So I know we have all had our problems with each other, but I'm glad to have you all in my life.
Oh!
All right, ladies, let's go. Y'all know you're in the whites only section. Let's go.
Rosa, come on.
Hey, you too. Let's go.
You don't have to refuse to give up your seat everywhere we go.
Let's go.
Come on. Hey, enjoy your meal now, ma'am. And chicken is delicious here. All right.
Well, I'm gonna try to be nice, but I can tell right now I will not like this TV show, and I think that it will be some fucked up shit to even do. Well, ain't no telling how long this shit been on the air, but you know, some bullshit, man. This is nothing but some fucking bullshit. What the fuck? What, comedy goddamn show or some shit? You picking at these people that been through this, people that been through some fucking harsh times. And y'all making a goddamn joke about this shit? The world.
Make my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound.
What the hell?
So I've decided to invite the ladies over for some drinks so we can plan this rally, because nothing can go wrong for Martin and Memphis.
So happy that I could get you ladies here so we can talk about this movement.
Finally.
Yes, we really have to get the women together because, you know, these men cannot progress without us. We have to be the backbone.
Now, I don't know why none of these hoes are up in here. Matter of fact, I don't even know why I'm here.
Well, I think I should be the leader of this group. You know, my husband have marched in every state and have fought so we could use the same toilet as everybody.
Well, your husband is a hoe.
All these husbands want to sleep with my husband. But it's all right, because I know he marches home to me.
Oh, and Coretta, she thinks she's untouchable, honey. Let me tell you something about Coretta. Everybody done had a piece of Martin.
This shit is some fucked up shit. It's, ooh, fucked up shit. Fucked up shit. What the fuck? It's fucked up. They're making a mockery of a lot of people. And it's just fucked up. You know, I'm lost for words because it just pisses me off. And I'm gonna try not to fucking cuss. But it's hard to not cuss when they doing this shit that they do. Really? Are you fucking seriously? What the hell? I kind of wonder, what would the people say if they were still alive? I wonder, what would they say? They'll probably beat the fuck out of them. You know, but the producers and whoever decide to approve it, the movie projectors and bullshit who have decided to promote it, who have decided to write this goddamn script, who have decided to come up with this crack-a-boo bullshit, it don't make any sense. And I seriously doubt Martin Luther King call his wife a bitch. So I'm like, really? Seriously? Seriously?